Who's your audience? Yesterday, Mandy Freeland and I were having a LinkedIn comments conversation about the importance of having a deep understanding of your audience. And I've talked about that in these videos before. I usually use the terms, you have to develop a radical empathy for your customer, or your client, or whoever your audience is. And Sunit Langar reminded us that audiences may vary. And he's exactly right. And for that reminder, I thank Sunit because it's the inspiration for today's video. When we're thinking about our brand, again, I'm going to go back to the Jeff Bezos quote, your brand is what other people say about you when you're not in the room. So when we think about your brand and your brand messaging and your brand in a time of chaos and crisis, it's important to understand who is it that we're talking to. When we're developing that message, who's the messaging for? Is it for our customers or our clients? Is it for our employees? Remember, you have a brand as an employer. Is it for our community? Or is it for our industry or our profession at large? It's vitally important that we understand that everything's changing for all of those groups. Everything is changing for whoever your audience is. But keep in mind that your messaging has to be targeted. It has to be to an audience, and you have to develop that radical empathy and make sure that that message is crafted for that audience.